प्रैक्टिस सेट 7.3 लास्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 ट्रायंगल LMN इज एन इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल LM इज इक्वल टू 14 सेंटीमीटर एंड रेडियस ऑफ ईच सेक्टर इज 7 सेंटीमीटर ट्रायंगल LMN इज एन इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल विथ साइड 14 सेंटीमीटर एंड द ट्रायंगल इज डिवाइडेड हियर इन थ्री सेक्टर्स All these three sectors have equal radius 7 cm. So first we have to find area of triangle LMN. Then we have to find area of any one of the sector. Then third, total area of all these three sectors. And last, area of the shaded region. Okay? So let us find out first one. Triangle LMN is an equilateral triangle with side 14 centimeter. Therefore, area of triangle LMN, formula for area of an equilateral triangle is root 3 upon 4 into side square. Area of triangle LMN is equal to root 3 upon 4 into side square. Value of root 3 is 1.73 upon 4 into side square. Side is 14. So into 14 into 14. 2 2s are 4. 2 7s are 14. 2 1s are 2, 2 7s are 14. So we have here 1.73 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7. So if you multiply this, you will get answer 84.87 centimeter square. This is area of triangle LMN. Now let us find second one. Now here, first we will find out area of this one sector. This sector is having central angle theta, which is the angle of an equilateral triangle. And each angle of an equilateral triangle is 60 degree. So here theta, we have 60 degree. And the radius of each sector is given 7 centimeters. So theta equal to 60 and r is equal to 7. By taking this value, we can find out area of sector. For one of the sector, theta equal to 60 degree, right reason, angle of an equilateral triangle. And r is equal to 7 centimeter. Therefore, area of sector is equal to theta upon 360 into pi r square. Theta 60 upon 360 into 22 upon 7 into 7 into 7. Now, let us divide. Cancel 0, 0, 6, 1, 6, 6, 6, 36, this 7 get cancelled, 2, 3, 6, 2, 11, 22. So we have here 11 into 7, 77 upon 3, equal to 77 upon 3. Now divide this. Find the answer up to 2 decimal place digit. So 3 2s are 6. We have remainder 17. 3 5s are 15. Point. Remainder is 2. Take extra 0. 3 6s are 18. Again you will get 6. So 6 6 6 recurring. So here instead of 6 write 7. सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. सो दिस इज द एरिया ऑफ वन ऑफ द सेक्टर. थर्ड वन, टोटल एरिया ऑफ ऑल थ्री सेक्टर्स. टोटल एरिया ऑफ ऑल थ्री सेक्टर्स इक्वल टू 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एरिया ऑफ वन सेक्टर 25.67. 3 7 जा 21, कैरी 2. 3 6 जा 18. 18 प्लस 2 20, कैरी 2. 3 5 जा 15. 15 प्लस 2 17, कैरी 1. 3 2 जा 6 प्लस 1 7. 77.01 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. दिस इज द एरिया ऑफ ऑल थ्री सेक्टर्स. नाउ लास्ट वन, फोर्थ वन, एरिया ऑफ द शेडेड रीजन. एरिया ऑफ द शेडेड रीजन इक्वल टू. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम दिस ट्रायंगल LMN, if you remove these three sectors, you will get this remaining shaded portion. That means to find out the area of this shaded portion, from area of this triangle LMN, we have to subtract area of all these three sectors. Then we will get the area of this shaded portion. So area of the shaded region is equal to area of triangle LMN minus area of all three sectors. So area of triangle LMN we got 84.87, and area of these three sectors we got 77.01. Now subtract this. 7 minus 1, 6. 8 minus 0, 8, decimal point. 14 minus 7, 7. And 7 minus 7, 0. So 7.86 centimeter square. So this is the area of the shaded portion.